This is Fraser Hughes again from the Seash Pueblo Men's Golf Team. Today we're going to talk about a bit of putting. So we're going to talk a bit through my routine, how I go about my business essentially when I'm on the greens. So if you want to come over here, Tim, I'll show you from behind. So this putt here, I'm looking from behind the hole. So firstly, I'll crouch down and get my initial kind of lay of the land. So from here, I can tell that the green tend to slope from back to front as there's this kind of runoff area towards the front of the green, so that means the ball's going to push slightly right. Now this first bit is actually in a bit of a swale, so the ball might try and move a touch to the left on its way up. And then once I've got the ball, so I've gathered all the information I have, and then now it's to pick a spot. So from here I'm looking roughly about 2.5 cups outside the left of the hole. And then I'm really, all I'm doing here is just looking at my point, trusting my stroke, and go with it. So just to end the setup, get a line, where I want to go, get one last look, and then go. How's that?